If a love as strong as ours couldn't make it all the way, can anything make sense at all? If a love so deep and true couldn't stand the test of time, then Mount Everest could slide and Jerusalem could fall. Is nothing sacred anymore? Is forever just another word? Is a promise something people used to keep when love was worth fighting for? Is nothing sacred anymore? I can hear the final words, every sentence that was said. Don't know what turned our lives around.
It doesn't matter who was right, there's no justice in a dream. Never thought
making any sound.